kind of raise this up just a little bit. Just lovely. You can see the wire up on the top. Go to fine. That's fine. Let me change my angle. Extra fine. See that little piece of wire? That is a sharp, sharp knife. Let me dress that back and I'll strop it a few times on my leather apron and it'll be ready to go. I mean, that's a tool, that's a edge right there that means business. It's a little dirty. But quick, easy, accurate. Oh, that's scary. Okay, I have to make a little adjustment the way the holder is. I'm going to have to loosen these up and make an adjustment to accommodate this size knife. It's really easy just to sight this jig too, because you have such a broad flat surface there. I mean, it's just shocking how close you can get just about every time. That easy to set the angle. Let's take a stroke or two, see how we're doing. I'm a little up on the front, but that's okay. I think I'm gonna lower it down just ever so slightly. Oh, that's just perfect. Let me show you just what a couple strokes took to get this ready. So all that oxidized material is pretty much cut off. I've got almost a clean facet all the way back. Now, when I first started, I was a little wrong. I had it a little bit too far up on the front, but I didn't change it more than a tenth of a degree, and it was enough to get it dialed in just perfect. So let me go ahead and stroke this a few times, and then I'm ready to just work through my sequence real quick. Oh my goodness. I mean, that's just not even fair. So here's coarse. Let me change my angle just ever so slightly. We go to fine. Tenth of a turn. Oh no, that's coarse, sorry. Fine. You can really see the micro bevel there. So that's fine versus coarse along that line. Now I'm ready to just go to extra fine. Make a little adjustment. And now I'll just knock that burr off, and that is one sharp edge.